Little darling, after you've been in the real world for a while, you're gonna appreciate that car.
Yeah, just think of all those starving children in Africa who don't even have cars.
Producers felt Helen Childress's script for 1994's Reality Bites could be a generational touchstone, like The Big Chill, including a soundtrack made for Gen X, but it was a struggle for an indie film to get rights to modern hits. In spite of the fact that musicians like Evan Dando and Dave Perner make cameos in the film, their songs couldn't be licensed. Thankfully, Ethan Hawke suggested his friend Lisa Loeb's song Stay as a last-minute replacement, and it went on to be the soundtrack's number one hit single.
We have a $406 phone bill, mainly due to some calls to a 1-900 number.
Reality Bites did manage to win out with one song, though, The Knack's My Sharona. Quentin Tarantino also wanted the song for one of Pulp Fiction's more infamous scenes, but in the end, a Winona Ryder dance party was more appealing to rights holders than becoming the theme song for The Gimp.
I don't even know, because I've never really done anything like this before. I mean, do you have a lawyer or something?
No, I don't have a lawyer. I don't have a dentist. I make $400 a week.
Know a good film fact? Share it in the comments. Click the subscribe button for more from Hollywood Suite.